What's happening, BDA family? Just want to let you know the limo is back up and running. I'm here with Daryl, and we got our driver, Kevin. Okay, I'm going to try to give you a little preview of what we got going on inside the limo to let you know that it is CDC compliant. We wipe it down before every ride, after every ride. We've installed some plastic partitions so that the learners are never sitting next to each other. We're keeping that 6 feet distance within.
We just want to give you guys an in-depth look at what we're doing with the limo program. It is up and going now. I have Mr. Antonio Jones with me and our limo driver, Mr. Kevin, to help me out with this demonstration. So the limo has been divided into three sections. We have a partition that can zip all the way down to close off each learner. So just for an example, the first learner that gets picked up will be sitting in the middle. This partition is on both sides to close them off. The second learner would get the pick if they want to sit back here or up front, and again, they'll be closed off. Just to jump back, the limo will be cleaned and wiped down by Mr. Kevin before every stop and before anybody gets in. We have wipes, we have hand sanitizer, everything we need to try to stay safe, and we even have masks.
These plastic partitions completely enclose the areas. There's a zipper here, which zips you up so you're in your own small compartment. So
just to give you guys an example, I'm sitting in the back right now, divided off from Antonio, and we got Kevin up front, divided off from Antonio as well. Totally boxed in, safe. We can still get our social interactions in, but from a safe point of view. The limo program is back up and going, guys. We got a lot of couple of local outings, one happening every Monday and Friday and Saturday, I believe. We got some going in other counties, but reach out, sign up. We can only have three at a time. So it's pretty much first come, first serve.
We have three of those compartments within the limo. So it's up and running. Let your families know, let your CAs know, let your BCs know that the limo is ready to go. And we look forward to seeing you out here rolling with us again.